I'm doing this.
Tonight, Fear Factor from Las Vegas. Three spectacular stunts with the winner placing a $25,000 bet on a single hand of blackjack.
Wow!
Fear Factor. Vegas, baby.
I'm Joe Rogan. Welcome to a special Las Vegas edition of Fear Factor. The stunts you're about to see were all designed and supervised by trained professionals. They are extremely dangerous and should not be attempted by anyone, anywhere, anytime.
Have perceived me my entire life as being this little pretty, pretty girl. But inside, I am athletic, I am strong, I am determined, I am focused, and I'm tough.
I'm just an average person physically, and I don't think that you need to be a Superman to win Fear Factor. You have to use your brains just as much as your brawn. I think that's what's going to help me.
Confidence, and I don't let anybody get in the way of that. I always reach for that higher level. I don't lose, I don't like to lose, and I don't see that happening here.
I'm not here to make any friends. I don't care what any of these people think. I'm here to win the money. I'm gonna get in their head. I'm gonna make them feel turned upside down, and I'm gonna beat them all. They're gonna be like, what did I do wrong? And they're gonna say, Crazy Corn beat me! Woo!
I'm a very confident girl. Fear Factor may look like a lot of fun to people, but I am not here to have fun. I'm here to work hard. I'm here to win this game. I'm focused, I'm determined, and I'm gonna be the winner.
People think you just gotta have like no fear, but it's more than that. It's intelligence, it's strategy, it's competition, it's energy, man. It's badass. I love Fear Factor.
Welcome to Las Vegas.
Vegas, baby.
Everybody feeling lucky?
Yeah.
Yeah. Excellent. You six people have been brought here to Vegas from all over the country for one reason. To stare fear in the eye as you compete for $50,000 and the chance to win a whole lot more. To win the money, you're going to have to complete three extreme stunts. Stunts that will not only test you physically, but mentally as well. If you're too afraid to attempt the stunt, you'll be eliminated. If you try a stunt but fail to complete it, you're gone. But if you do succeed, you will move on to the next round and be that much closer to the cash. Now, since we're in Las Vegas, the stakes have been raised. And whoever wins the $50,000 tonight is going to face an additional fourth stunt. You will take $25,000 of your winnings and bet it on a single hand of blackjack. Just to add a little excitement to the mix. And we have a long night in store for us, so let's head on down to Fremont Street and check out your first stunt. All right. Come on.
Yep.
We'll move on to the next round and be that much closer to $50,000. Now remember, since we're in Vegas, whoever wins the $50,000 is going to have to bet $25,000 of it on a single hand of blackjack.
Double down, double down.
We have randomly selected who gets to go first. And Corey, you big attention freak, you are lucky number one. All right, we're going to take you down and get you over there. Let's do it. Look, every show has a freak, but you seem to have taken that idea to the extreme. Now, what's up? You got your name tattooed on your stomach?
Yeah, crazy, Corey.
Now, is that in case you space and you forget you are?
Yeah.
All right, show us your Fear Factor tattoo.
Oh,
you
have a Fear Factor tattoo.
He's got a Fear Factor tattoo.
Oh, he's showing off the tattoo.
Oh, yeah,
he's
showing off the tattoo. Okay, how dumb is that to tattoo something like this on your arm? He's going to have to live with it for the rest of his life.
He's a character.
The guy's certifiable.
He should be Elvis in Vegas is what he should be.
Yeah. No, he should be locked up.
What do you do for a living that they let you get away with
that? Tattoo artist.
You're a tattoo artist?
Yeah.
Oh, well, there you go. You can be pretty unconventional, right?
There you go.
If you win, you know you have to take $25,000 of the 50 and bet it on a single hand of blackjack. How do you feel about that?
I'm happy. Blackjack's my game.
You good at it?
Vegas, blackjack. Woo-hoo! Yeah!
You are a mess. You really are. All right, I'm going to walk
Let's
away
do
now.
Start.
Good luck. What are you guys thinking, Corey?
Idiot.
Is he annoying you?
Oh my god, he's so annoying. He's driving you nuts.
Are you happy he's going first?
Yeah, I am actually. Oh, he
falls. Got the best shot at screwing up?
Yeah.
Taking the fear out of the fact that. Man, this is gonna feel like taking candy from a baby. Oh, yeah. Look at those guys.
What do you think's gonna happen?
I don't think he's gonna make it.
You don't think he's gonna make it?
He's
gonna get stuck on the first rope.
Yep.
Stuck on the last rope, yeah.
No, I don't think he'll make it to the second platform.
See ya!
My thought process was I want to try to get a good leap and get on that rope and just swing right across like a monkey. But I grabbed the rope too low, and when I got to the second rope, I was just way too low and couldn't get any grip and dropped like a loser.
All right, Corey.
Oh, my God.
What happened?
It's harder than it looks.
It's harder than it looks?
It is.
Is it? You don't seem like as energetic and or cocky.
Well, yeah, after that, how could I be?
So that's probably good for your personality to have something like this happen.
Humbling, yes.
Do you have any advice for Greg? Greg is next.
Greg, I would have to say you better grab it high, but I hope you don't.
So. Yeah. That's some good advice. All right, Greg. You ready?
It's time to do what I do, baby.
Do it, Greg.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's bring him down. If you make it to the end, we're going to give you an additional $1,000. Right here and now.
I love it.
All right. You know exactly what you have to do.
Yeah.
If he got to the second rope, if you get past that second rope and make it to the second platform, you will advance. If you win the $50,000, you're going to have to bet $25,000 of it on a single hand of blackjack. How do you feel about that?
I'm letting it ride, man.
You letting it ride? Now, if you win the $25,000, you're going to keep going?
Man, I gotta feel it.
You gotta feel?
I think I will, though.
You think you will? Yeah, that's how you are?
Ride. This ain't my money.
That's it? I hear you, dude.
My money,
let
baby.
It ride.
My
all right,
double down.
Are you ready to do it?
I'm ready, man.
All right, man. Good luck
Thanks,
to you.
Brother.
Janelle, how do you think Greg's gonna do?
He's gonna make it. He's got brains and brawn.
He's got brains. You love
brains
him.
And brawn.
Look at you. You love him.
Yeah, he's a nice guy. Ooh. He's a nice guy.
Someone love made him. A little love. Connection in Vegas.
I got my own man.
Corey, you're the only one who's done it. What do you think is going to happen with him?
I say second rope just like me.
Jumped out, I actually missed the rope the first time, and I was like, oh gosh, I'm done. But then I swung back and I got it again, and so I was like, I'm gonna do it, man.
Greg, congratulations.
Thank you, brother.
First
Thank
up,
you.
You won $1,000.
I love it.
You automatically advance to the next round.
I love when that happens too.
And we learned a new technique from you, grabbing the two ropes and using them to swing.
I'll tell you what, I really didn't know what I was doing up there, to be honest, but I was just holding on for dear life.
Listen, whatever you did instinctively was very intelligent, because that's a good move. You move on. Now, Tom, if you just learn from your
little example. Man. Appreciate it.
It's going to fall.
All you have to do is get to the second platform, and Corey goes home.
All right.
You know what you got to do.
All right.
Are you ready?
I'm ready to go.
Any advice to him, Greg?
Just keep swinging.
Keep swinging.
Yeah.
That's it.
Just keep swinging.
Rope,
don't,
keep
let
swinging.
You, don't let it stop.
And then you send Corey home. Will you be sad if Corey goes home?
No.
No.
Not at all.
That's weird. All right. Let's do it. Bring him down. All right, Tom, you just saw Greg pull it off, made it all the way to the end, won $1,000, and advanced to the next round. You got to be feeling good now. You know exactly what you have to do. You know the strategy.
Yeah. Yeah, it made it a lot easier for me. All I got to do is get to that second platform.
Now, you know, if you win the $50,000, you're going to have to bet $25,000 of it on the blackjack. Does that bother you?
I don't know about that, yeah. I'm not a big gambler.
No, not
at
all?
That's a huge bet.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, man.
Thanks, Joe.
Good luck.
I think that the girls will not make it all the way across. That's
really?
My personal opinion. I think they have
Therese
the heart.
Is very upset
they,
with you.
They have the heart to do it. I think physically it may be tough.
You flex? Flex for us right now.
Come can't on. See anything.
Take off the jacket. Yeah, show us some guns.
So cool.
Come on. Hulk out for us. Ready? Let's see it.
Oh, yeah.
She's huge.
Woo!
She's huge.
Good. I'm feeling he's gonna fall.
You guys notice how crazy Corey's become? Quiet Corey?
Oh, I'm still crazy, Corey.
All right,
he's
the
gonna
same.
Lose. All right.
This is crazy.
Show.
You know what happens when someone screws up royally in the first round.
Oh, I'm like a loser.
It's over. So good luck with that tattoo.
All right.
I hope it works out for
right.
you.
Take
right,
it easy.
Take it easy, bro. Nice to meet you.
Corey.
All right.
Take
it easy.
Take care. Bye, Corey. Sorry.
Say goodbye to Corey. Say goodbye, everybody.
I guess I had to leave Fear Factor like a loser. I might be loser Corey today, but it ain't gonna stop me from being crazy Corey tomorrow. Woo!
All right, Janelle, you ready to get it started with the ladies?
I'm setting the bar.
Come on,
I'm ready. Thank
you. All right, Janelle, you've had a chance to see the guys do it, and you've had a chance to see two guys get all the way to the end.
I have.
How are you feeling about this?
I'm feeling good now. My goal right now is to make it to the first platform.
What do you think of the other two girls? Okay. Those two competitors.
These chicks are huge. They're buff chicks. They're both of them are athletes. I'm definitely intimidated by their strength.
Are you ready, Janelle?
I'm gonna do it.
Are you gonna win $1,000 right
now? I'm gonna win $1,000. I want you to hand me the check.
I will. Good luck.
Thanks, Joe. All
right. All right, you guys. Congratulate Tom.
Nice.
For sending Corey home.
Thank you.
Sending crazy Corey home and winning $1,000 in the process.
Thanks,
congratulations.
Man. Thank you.
How do you think she's going to do?
I don't know. She seems a little bit timid, but she got the watches do it.
She's tall. She's got long arms.
Yeah, that'll help her get hot.
Give me some predictions. How do you think she's going to do?
I think she's going to get the second rope and she's going to die there.
Ooh.
I hope she makes it, though.
Yelly.
I do hope she makes it.
She might do all right. She has, her, like I said, her height is definitely an advantage. She has long arms to reach the rope, so she might be all right.
Want to win that money?
All right, Janelle, are you ready? Here we go in 3, 2, 1, go!
Cared about was making it to that first platform, and once I grabbed on, I was like, I gotta get up here. I was looking up at that thing going, please Lord, get me up here somehow, but I couldn't lift myself up. I couldn't do it. Just, I did not have the strength.
Can't believe it. I can't believe it. I think I got too low. I mean,
no,
I don't even know what went wrong up there.
All you need is one of them to get as far as you went and stop there, and then you'll advance with them. Then you'll tie. But if both of them go further than you, then you're going home with Crazy Corey. That would suck.
Oh my God, that's gonna be my worst nightmare. What's my biggest fear?
Crazy Corey?
Crazy Corey.
He's your buddy.
Going
don't lie
home.
To us.
Yeah, right.
You no, love him. No. He loves you. Charisse, are you ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Come on, Charisse. Let's do it. Charisse, you have done professional obstacle courses?
Yes.
Tell me about that.
Well, it's like 200 meters. You jump over walls, 20 feet cargo nets, run over balance beams, crawl under stuff, get dirty. It's crazy. This is a little different than
little
what
different.
I've done, but I'm strong, so I'm hoping. These chicks are badass.
They
There's
are.
No
They're
way.
Tough, but still, you don't know.
Show them your arm. Show them your arm, just
they
like she
arm.
Did.
Well,
show them your arms, too.
I'm gonna like her. She's like
no,
crazy.
You, but so
I'm just like toned.
She's lit at.
Damn,
what
else can I
kidding. All right, I rest my case, people, and I'm pissed off at them for putting me in the same fear factor with these two.
All right, Charisse, you know what you gotta do. Good luck. Predictions, Gillian.
I think she'll make it to the second platform.
You don't think she's gonna make it all the way?
I hope not.
You hope not? Greg.
She's going all the way.
All the way.
She's taking it. She's taking that grand to the bank.
She's got the guns.
She's got the guns?
Yeah, she's
all
might
the way.
Make it. She'll make it all the way.
She's definitely going all the way.
Really? Are you bombing?
Absolutely. Oh, God. I'm hoping she does it. I'm hoping she does it.
Took off and I felt like a little feather flying through the air, and then I got to the middle platform and then I was just pumped.
Charisse!
Very nice, very nice.
What's up, kid? Congratulations. You won $1,000 and you automatically advanced to the next round, and you made Janelle feel terrible.
Sorry, I liked her too. I don't like a lot of people.
I knew she would do it.
And now, all we have left is Gillian. All you have to do is get to that first platform. If you do, Janelle's going home.
Deal.
If you do not, then you guys tie and you both move on tomorrow.
I want my $1,000.
You want $1,000? You ready to go get it right now?
I'm ready to go get it.
Let's do it.
Come on.
Dude, good luck.
All right, thanks, you guys.
Gillian.
Yes.
Last but certainly not least, right?
Of course.
So you know exactly what you have to do.
Thank you, Joe.
Get to the final platform, you win $1,000.
All right.
But if you get past the second rope, you will send Janelle home and you will advance.
Yeah, I like Janelle, but
that's it. Someone's gotta go. Good luck.
Thank you, Joe.
You're welcome.
All right.
Predictions. Give me some predictions for Gillian. How's she gonna do? Greg.
She's gonna go all the way.
All the way.
She's gonna do it.
Tom.
She's gonna do it.
Janelle.
It was fun. I'm
out of here. She's going all the way.
I'm out of here. That's all there is to it.
Oh, you're so sad.
No, I'm not sad. I had so much fun, but I know I'm going home.
Very cocky.
She, okay. If she makes it the first one, she'll make
it
to the
next
one.
We are gonna find out shortly.
Yeah, I won, but at least I'm
Let's see. Janelle is now your best friend.
We love you.
Here's the deal. Since neither one of you firmly landed on the second platform, it is a tie. And you both advance. So Janelle is now your new best friend. She's very happy. Congratulations to you all. To all advance. Now let's head over to the Mandalay Bay and see what's in store for the night. Come on.
Let's do it.
About the females. They didn't even make it through the first challenge, you know. I kicked ass, they didn't. Now I'm just ready to weed out the guys, which, you know, was never a doubt in my mind anyways.
I think the other contestants are more worried about how they look on TV, whereas I'm here for one thing, that's winning the money, and that's what I'm gonna do.
My first stunt's done. Made $1,000. Nothing's gonna get in my way tonight. If the second stunt takes me eating Joe, Joe's gone. It's my night.
My mistake earlier tonight was the first and the last. I'm not going home like Corey. I'm not following him. I'm gonna be here in the end of this competition.
I was so excited that I was staying and I was actually moving on to the next thing. It's unbelievable. I made it this far. Why not go all the way? At this point, it's anybody's game.
What's up? How you guys doing?
What's up?
Good.
How's everybody feeling?
Cool.
Good.
Cool.
Hungry?
A little richer.
You hungry?
Hungry.
Really?
Starving.
What a coincidence. Well, tonight is not even halfway over, and already we have a few winners, $1,000 winners, and one big fat loser that we sent home. Congratulations to you all for making it to the next stunt, being that much closer to $50,000, and a chance to win a whole lot more when you gamble $25,000 of that $50 on a single hand of blackjack. Well, here we are in one of the fabulous high roller suites at the Mandalay Bay Hotel and Casino.
Beautiful.
And tonight, we're going to get a chance to gamble right here in the room. Isn't that going to be fun?
That's a shot.
Yeah. We're not going to be gambling for money, though.
Okay.
We're going to be gambling for these. We're not going to be gambling for money, though. We're going to be gambling for these. Cow eyes, fish eyes, and sheep eyes.
Oh God.
This is how it's gonna work. We're gonna play a slot machine here. Now the jackpot tonight is 3 Fear Factor logos. If you hit that, you don't have to eat anything. But if a cow eye, a sheep eye, or a fish eye lands in the pay line, you will have to eat a pair of each animal's eyeballs. If you do that, you will move on to the finals, be that much closer to $50,000. Now we have randomly selected who gets to go first, and Charisse, you are lucky number one.
Cool.
Cool?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Come on, step on up. Now, Charisse, you have an eyeball tattoo in your lower back.
Yep.
What's that all about?
I don't know. One of those silly 21-year-old
decisions.
Just go out and do it, thinking when I'm an old lady, it's going to be real cool.
Now, do you think that that's going to help you here?
Yeah.
Maybe it'll be good luck?
Definitely good luck.
Well, let's see. Come on up. With. Step on up and give it a shot.
All right.
Want to cross your fingers or anything first?
Nope.
No? There we go. Cow eye, sheep eye, fish eye. Whoa, you hit the trifecta.
Yummy, yum, yum. Gamble that much.
This might haunt you for the rest of your life. No?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah,
right.
Maybe.
You
have a seat. Right. Prepare to chow. All right, Charisse. Look at it. It's all right there. These are the cow eyeballs. These are the fish eyeballs. These
balls too, or sheep by balls? What smells the best?
None.
Give it a whiff.
Nah, I can smell it right here.
All right, want me to tell you what smells the best? I'll smell it. Want me to smell it?
Go ahead.
Oh, your fish is nasty. Fish is bad. Oh, the sheep is worse. Oh, the cow. Cow is bad. Oh. Good luck. Oh, no. Oh, yo! That's what.
Ooh.
Oh, boy. Hey, props to you for keeping it together after that sport. But I always have the patented Fear Factor
right
Chuck
there.
Bucket. Right here.
Oh, that's cow.
Yo!
That's cow.
Whoa! That is the cow. That's the cow. Lucy, you got a bowling ball in your cheeks.
You hear that?
It's like you're storing up nuts for the winter.
The cow eye was just horrific. It just was gushy and mushy and crunchy. I was pretty much praying. I was crossing my toes, you know, everything possible. I might have pulled out and cut it because it ain't gone. Almost like a swallow hole.
Pull it out. Tear it apart. You can tear it with your hands.
Oh, yo!
Whoa.
Damn.
Oh, me?
Oh, my gosh.
She's an jerky. Animal. Oh, there you go. Chew that apart.
Nice.
Oh. That black stuff all over your lips, that's the membrane fluid. It's very attractive.
Okay.
Got it? Okay, onto the sheep. Ooh! Oh. There's another sheep. Oh, yeah.
How can you even look at it?
Yum. Last fish eyeball. There you go. The last fish one. Swallow that down, and it's over. Nasty.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Oh, yo! Whoa! Oh my god! Alright.
High five.
Congratulations.
She's
welcome
bad.
To the finals. Cherise, you animal.
She's bad.
I don't know where that came from, but I'm damn proud of myself.
You put it down. Way to go. Alien, come on.
Come on down.
So, Gillian, you used to be a vegetarian, huh?
Yes, sir.
For how long?
7 years.
Now, how long has it been since you started eating meat?
About a year and a half ago.
How's it feel? Feel a little better?
Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now, do you eat all the meat? Do you ever eat eyeballs?
Never had an eyeball.
All right, you feeling lucky?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, well, come on up. While you're feeling lucky, give that sucker a yank.
Come on, baby.
The double kiss and the taps. Fish eye, sheep eye, cow eye.
Again? Come on.
Well, have a seat.
Here we go.
All right, Gillian. All you have to do, you eat those eyeballs, and you are in the finals. Are you ready?
I'm very much ready.
Go. Okay. Cow eye.
Let's hear the pop.
Let's hear the pop.
Okay.
Pull it back out and reload.
Oh, there it goes. Oh. Oh.
This is huge.
What's a cow? Cows are huge.
The cow eye was the absolute worst. I had to chomp on it like 4 times before it even burst, and when it burst and that juice came out, it tasted like ocean water, pee, garbage. It was horrible.
Okay, that's 1 cow, 2 sheep, and 2 fish eyes. Last but not least, the last cow eyeball.
Oh.
Oh. That muffled
explosion.
Keep it down.
Oh,
come on, Gillian. Keep it down.
shaky.
Keep it down. You can do it.
Yeah, I can. Can.
Of course you can.
Got it.
That's it, kid. Nice. Congratulations. Welcome to the finals.
Thank you very much.
Way to go.
Thank you.
Greg, you're next.
Let's do what we do.
You ready, buddy? Come on. Step on up.
The fear factors look good.
The fear factors definitely look good.
Definitely.
All right, bro. You know what you gotta do. You ready?
I'm ready.
You got some crazy mojo you do
gonna,
to it?
I'm just gonna tell you, baby, that I love you and be kind to me.
Cow eye, fish eye, sheep eye. Go. Cow eye.
That was fast.
Oh, Lottie, Miss Claudie. Oh! Whoa!
Oh,
that was like one of those spitting cobras.
Yeah, yeah. How you doing?
Anything coming up? Everything cool?
I'm good. It's on the horn.
You all right, Greg?
Chewy.
What do you got next, bro?
I'm going to go back to Chewy.
Go for the big boy. Going in with the cow.
These are the ones that blow.
Look out for the explosion. Here we go.
What are you, like, looking at?
Oh! Oh! Terrible.
When the liquid came out, it tasted kind of salty. I was just envisioning sushi when I was eating it. When I bit into it, it was a jolt. I was like, okay, sushi's not working.
Last eyeball.
I just went in.
That's the fish, baby. The last fish. How's that? Oh, nasty, huh? The stink. I can smell it from here, man. Got it. Greg, congratulations.
Thank you.
Good job.
Three in the finals and two to go. Tom, how you feeling?
Let's do it. I'm ready to go.
You ready to do it?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. Come on. Step on up, buddy. You don't seem nervous.
No, I'm not. I'm not at all. I just want to do it.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, Tom. Step on up.
Come on.
Cow eye, sheep eye, cow eye.
Four cow eyes.
Four cow eyes, two sheep eyes.
Those are the hardest ones, Joe.
The cow eye's just a lot of chewy.
All right.
All right, have a seat. Tom, you probably have the hardest plate here.
I think so.
Four cow eyeballs and two sheep eyeballs. Wow. Look at that big one in the middle. You ready?
Ready, yeah.
And go.
Here comes the burst.
Big, bursty, juicy cow eye.
I have dissected cow eyes before in my physiology lab, and I knew that when you cut into those, they just explode. They're full of stuff in there.
Tom, you already put down two sheep and three cow eyes. Here is your last cow eyeball.
You have no idea.
Send the bucket back down here.
Oh, so good. You feeling it? You feeling it?
Last cow eyeball. Here we go.
Oh, no.
Send the bucket back down here.
Oh, yeah. He's choking on the juice. She jumped up like he was on fire.
Oh my god, that was good, Tom.
That's it. Congratulations. Right. Welcome to finals.
Thanks.
And nice we're job, down Tom. To one.
Let's do it.
Chanel, this is it. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Come on. Get on up. Let's do it. You're a pretty lucky person, generally?
No. I've been lucky here so far.
Here.
Very lucky.
You got lucky earlier today.
Very lucky.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready. Step on up.
All right.
Here we go. Fear factor, sheep eye, fish eye. Oh. No cow.
Come
lucky,
on.
Lucky, lucky. All right, Janelle. Two sheep eyeballs, two fish eyeballs. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Go. Look at her closing her nose.
Once you bit through that outer shell, this juice that came out inside your mouth was nasty.
Okay, Janelle, you put down one sheep and two fish eyes. Here is your last sheep eyeball.
Oh!
Oh,
you have to eat that! You have to eat that off your plate!
That's disgusting.
Really hard.
You gotta lick your plate. Yeah, you have to lick it.
That little nibble right there is part of the
eye. We had to eat that.
Okay. You have to lick that
Lick
off.
It with pride.
Yeah, just...
Look at this, a stamp.
Okay, man. Come on. What's that? Get out of here. Yeah. Lick that up.
Oh!
Nice job.
Congratulations to you all. Good job. Welcome to the finals, everyone.
Now let's head on down to Luxor and see what we have in store for you there.
All right. Come on. Yeah, let's go.
Mentally, I'm standing strong. The person who can figure out the stunt the quickest will win. And I think I can do that.
When somebody looks at me, they get intimidated. This is how it is. I'm confident. I just know I'm going to go out there and I'm going to win.
Even though I still have that sheep eye, cow eye, and that miserable fish eye taste in my mouth, that's just giving me more motivation to just finish this thing and win it. Because I didn't eat those for nothing.
I still have huge fears about my competitors going into the third stunt. But so far, luck's been on my side, so I'm taking that into the third round.
Tonight has been a really long night. And I know the other competitors are having a lot of anxieties. I'm not someone that they know is going to back down. I'm not someone that they know is going to give up easily. And I'm using that to my advantage.
What's up?
What's up?
Hi.
How you guys doing?
Awesome.
Good.
Good.
Welcome to the final stunt. How's everybody feeling?
Awesome.
Ready to go.
Pumped up, ready to rock and roll?
Can't wait.
We have had a long night tonight.
Long night.
You guys have swung from Fremont Street, dined on various animal eyes, and then right now, one of you is going to win $50,000 and then walk on over to the tables and bet half of your winnings on a single hand of blackjack. Here is your final stunt. You are each going to climb out of that window on the 29th floor of the Luxor Pyramid.
Oh, my God.
You're then going to slide down the face of the pyramid at over 25 feet per second, grabbing flags as you go. Whoever collects the most flags tonight is going to walk away with $50,000. We have randomly selected tonight's order, and Greg, you are lucky number one. How you feeling, buddy?
Ready to do this, man.
You got some flag grabbing skills?
You know what? It's like...
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready,
Let's
man.
Do Let's do this. Come on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Down from something before?
No.
Anybody I'm rappel down?
Come on,
this
Grace.
Is not rappelling. This is sliding.
This is falling, basically.
This is it, Greg. How's it look?
Feeling it, baby. It's Vegas.
You feeling
it's showtime.
It?
It's showtime.
Is it all you?
It's me.
I gotta tell you, man.
This is tailor-made for me.
It is? Why?
I'm quick. You're quick.
You get it quick and strong.
Yeah, just bada bing, bada boom.
What do you think about going first?
I don't know, man. I'm just feeling this energy out here. I'm just like, I'm ready. It's like a heavyweight fight, man.
Are you working it out in your head right now? What are you thinking?
Yeah, I think I'm going to go both hands out. And then once I feel like I got some.
Good handful.
I'm going to try to put it in one hand, then I'll just start plucking as I go. Obviously, it's going to be speed-driven.
Yeah, I'm not sure fast. Yet, you know? 25 feet per second is how fast you're going to be falling down that thing. You're going to slide. Not only that, we're going to put you in a low-friction suit. You ready to do it?
All right,
I want to get you harnessed up in your special low-friction suit.
I'm ready.
Start grabbing some flags, bro.
It's fight time, baby.
All right, come with me.
Fight time.
Do you think there's any advantage to being first?
No. I really don't think it matters. Yeah.
Do you think it matters? No?
I don't think it matters. I'm like, you're either going to grab or you're not. I mean, you're watching.
Yeah, it's just a second.
There is a definite advantage always in being last.
Oh, hell yeah.
Because you know.
Vegas, baby! Vegas! Let's do this!
Look at him. He looks like a superhero. That's the special low-friction suit. All right, give me some predictions. How many flags, Killian?
Seven.
Seven.
Two.
Two.
Five.
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 Like my heart just stopped, and it was so surreal that as I was falling down, it was like grab one, grab another, and I was like, whoa, I've got three flags here and I've got a lot left. As I kept falling, my speed was like picking up as I was going, and I was like, oh my gosh,
that was bad. That was good. Come on out, let's see how many flags you got. Step on down. Handles over to me.
I got the power suit on, everything.
The power suit, man. You're the crazy banana, man. All right, here we go. We got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight flags.
Eight big ones, baby.
Looks like you dropped quite a few on the way down. How hard was it?
Gladiator, baby!
Gladiator flag grabber. Do you think this eight is going to be enough?
You know what? I'm going to have to see. I had a great time on Fear Factor, so at this point, I'm content with what I got.
All right, Greg, well, let's get you back into your normal clothes. We're going to fire off eight is enough.
I appreciate it.
All right, brother.
You're the man. It's fast, yeah. It's a lot faster than you think it is.
So did you switch sides on purpose?
No.
That was by accident?
Yeah.
You just bounced?
Yeah.
Wow.
A lot of advice from Greg, huh?
Yeah.
Everybody else is going to be tight-lipped. Greg's giving up the advice.
And the best person
so
win.
So you'd rather go down the same side?
The best person win. That's a gladiator mentality, right?
Yeah. Gladiator.
Janelle, you next?
Uh-huh.
Are you ready to do this?
I'm so excited.
Are you excited?
I'm so glad I'm going second.
Let's do it, kid.
Can't
Come
wait.
On.
Do it.
Hi. She is going to puke.
Okay, Janelle, this is it. Did you learn anything watching Greg?
I'm going to stay on the same side the whole way down. That was my strategy from the get-go, so.
So how are you feeling right now?
Feeling good.
Yeah?
I'm excited.
Are you a little nauseous?
A little nervous.
A little nervous?
Yeah.
Now, is that maybe the eyeballs in your stomach?
Could be the eyeballs in my tummy.
How happy are you that you didn't have to eat cows?
Oh, my God. Yeah, someone's on my side.
Someone might be on your side.
And I'm in Vegas, I guess I'm lucky.
Come on, seven.
I know.
Luck be a lady or whatever. All right, give me a prediction. How many flags do you think you're going to be able to grab right now?
10, hopefully.
10?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready to
going
do it?
Going for 10.
All right, let's get you in your nonfiction suit, and I'll sign you off.
Come on. All right. I have huge butterflies in my stomach. My heart is, like, in my throat right now.
She's scared.
She's scared. She is scared.
She's going to come down screaming like a little baby and probably get, like, it stuck in her teeth, and she's going to have one.
Janelle is upstairs getting suited up. She had to throw up.
Are you serious?
Yeah, so a combination of nerves and the eyeballs made her throw up. She ran to the bathroom and puked.
God, I'm scared.
All right, Janelle, are you ready? If you get more than eight flags, Greg goes home and you move on. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! You're each gonna have to slide down the face of the Luxor Pyramid at over 25 feet per second, grabbing flags along the way. Whoever collects the most flags the fastest is going to win $50,000. You then have to bet $25,000 of your winnings on a single hand of blackjack. Here we go! In 3, 2, 1, go! Doesn't look good for her.
No.
I'm gonna go send her home.
All right.
She's gone.
I was so scared. I was literally like shaking. I was grabbing the flags. They just didn't stay in my hand. I need some sort of claw or something because I was hitting on my targets, but it just wasn't staying in my hand.
Janelle, come on down.
I could not grab a hold of the darn things. I mean, look at how many that have been knocked off. I could not get them inside my hand. I just could not grab onto them. Ah, so mad right now.
Well, on the positive side, you did a really good job of cleaning the windows. We're going to get you changed back in your clothes and send you packing.
Bye,
nice
Joe.
Meeting you.
Nice meeting you,
Take
too.
Take it easy.
Okay. I was devastated. I was so sad. I was so bummed. I just really wanted to go all the way.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Say bye-bye to Janelle.
Bye-bye.
What was it, 3?
Bye-bye. She got 3. She broke 3. A bunch of them off. She said she just could not figure out how to close her hand around the flags. You gotta have that crazy Greg hand-eye coordination, flag grabbing skills. He's doing some crazy Wing Chun flag grabbing. Tom, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Come on, buddy, let's
Thanks,
do it.
Man.
Tom, the moment of destiny has arrived.
This is it.
How you feeling?
We got one chance. So I'm nervous, but I'm ready to do it.
Did Janelle's poor performance throw you
that
off a little
horrible.
Bit?
Yeah, it did, because she was just flailing. She was flailing, yeah.
All you have to do is get 8 or more. You will send Greg home, and you will move on and be that much closer to $50,000.
All right.
Are you ready to do it, buddy?
Let's do it.
All right, good luck to you.
Thanks, Jeff.
I'm going to get you suited up in your low-friction suit and send you off.
All right.
Come on.
I'm gonna stay on one side, and man,
$50,000. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, he slowed himself down with his feet. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 5, 6. Oh, we lost a couple.
I think you're all right.
He's
I think you're all right.
He was dropping so many.
I knew I had to focus on one side. Once you dropped, it was a completely different story. The strategy changes extremely fast when you have no control over which way you're going. You have to shift again, and you flip over. And somewhere in those flips, I lost the flags.
Tom, let's see what you got, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's it.
Come on over here, man. It looked like you started off good. You had a good strategy. You grabbed quite a few of them, but you lost a few on the way down, it looked like.
I don't know what to say, man. You can't stay still. Like, I was bouncing, and I wasn't expecting to bounce.
Well,
I won $1,000.
There you go. Right. Good way of looking at it. I'm sorry, but we got to get you changing these street clothes and send you packing.
All right.
Take it easy, man.
Thanks, man. Failing at this stunt makes me just plain angry. I just lost $50,000.
Down. Very close. He had 7, and you know what? A couple times coming down, he had more than that. There was quite a few times where
he had
2 or 3 more that he dropped.
Yeah.
Therese, you know exactly what you have to do.
9 or more.
Well, 9 or more. We'll send your buddy Greg home, but then you still have to worry about Gillian.
Not worried.
You think you're going to pull it off and she's not?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, are you ready to find out?
Yes, definitely.
Let's do it, kid. Come on.
All right, let's go.
All right, Charisse, just to let you know, we have changed the position of the flags for you because you're shorter. We brought them in a little to make them easier to reach with your wingspan.
Okay.
Everybody else is a little taller than you.
Cool.
So there will be no advantage of being taller here.
Cool.
It'll all be about hand-eye coordination.
You're going to see it's harder than she thinks.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
How many are you going to get?
At least 9. I'll
at
shoot
least 9?
12. This would be really cool. But
really?
Go for 9.
Have you counted the flags all the way up?
Yeah.
How many are there?
20 on each side.
Charisse, are you ready to do this?
I'm so ready to do it. I'm pumped
so
up.
So ready to do it?
I'm so ready. I'm going to have fun.
You feel the $50,000?
I feel the $50,000.
Okay, well, let's get you into your low-friction suit. Get you suited up and send you down.
They're scared. Look at Greg down there. He's like praying. He won't even look.
This is terrible sitting here.
It is, right? But you
terrible.
Know what? It'd be so worth it if
Roger
you win.
That. Roger
that. If Gillian goes up there and gets 7, you're like, yeah. Here we go. I'm gonna send her off. All right, Charisse, are you ready?
Ready!
You know what you gotta do? If you get more than 8, Greg goes home, and you're that much closer to $50,000. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! Two, three. Oh, she's back. Whoa. Oh, she's all up.
she bounced all over the place. Looking good for you, buddy.
I was just going down. Miss one, miss two, miss three. Obviously, I wasn't being snappy enough. I couldn't even grab them. I couldn't get my hand on it and keep it. It was like slip right through. You know, grip wasn't tight enough. I think that's what it comes down to. I wasn't in and out like I needed to be.
Charisse, a lot harder than it looked.
Yeah, it was hard to grip on. You know it happens. Couldn't back it up. Can I take one home?
Sure. Unfortunately, that's all you're going to take home with you. But you did win $1,000.
Yeah, I got $1,000, okay.
You got $1,000, and you had a good time, and you know exactly what cow, sheep, and fish eyeballs taste like, so.
And not a lot of people know that.
A lot of people know. Let's get you changed in normal clothes. We're going to send you packing. Take
care.
All right,
bye.
Nice meeting
you. You too.
Bye.
My goal was to get to the third round. Get in here, face some fears. I got $1,000 on the top show of the decade. We can't win them all, you know?
All right, Gillian, it's all up to you.
It's all up to me now.
Charisse is gone, Janelle's gone, Tom's gone. It's all you and Greg. Greg's already done his little piece.
Exactly.
8 flags.
You know what I gotta do.
Gillian, are you ready?
I'm ready,
Joe.
Give me
a prediction right now. What are you gonna do?
I gotta win. I'm getting 9 of 10.
9 of 10?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it, Kate.
Let's do it.
Come on.
All right.
Then there was one.
Gillian, it's all up to you now.
I know.
How you feeling?
I feel very confident right now.
You look very confident right now.
Hey, it's not a front. I feel very confident right
now. I believe you. You don't have to convince me.
I know.
All right, you're a competitor. Obviously, you're an athlete. You played Division I basketball.
Yes, I did.
Where'd you play?
I played for John Muir High School and Howard University.
So you've got some good hand-eye coordination.
Oh, yeah.
You got big hands. Show the hands.
I have huge hands.
Your hands are huge.
Good for grabbing flags.
Very good for grabbing
flags.
This is where it's going to come in handy.
Oh, yeah.
Obviously, you have a very good position. You know exactly what you have to do to win. All you have to do is get more than 8, and you will advance.
Mm-hmm.
Gillian, are you ready?
I'm ready, Joe.
All right, let's do it, kid.
Cool. Let's
come
do
on.
It. Okay. This is Vegas, baby. This is what I came here to do.
Greg, this is it.
I'm dying, brother.
Moment of truth, buddy. Moment of truth.
I'm dying right now. I'm telling you.
Get out of your hands.
Anxiety's killing me.
It's gonna suck.
It's horrible, because, you know, it's like I've sat here all through the battles. And they've been battles.
I'm doing this. I'm getting 9. Getting 9. Focus. This is mine.
I'm dying. I'm absolutely dying. I love to just like.
Your stomach just in knots right now?
It's exciting. It's the most anxiety I think I've ever had in my life.
Thinking that I didn't eat eyeballs for nothing, and this competition is mine.
Three, two, one, go!
it, buddy. How you feeling?
It's showtime, baby.
$50,000 right there, cash.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
It's nice. I've never seen that before.
Have you? Absolutely beautiful. No.
You gotta count it out now. Greg, in front of you, you have $50,000 in chips.
That's a beautiful sight, isn't it?
That is a beautiful sight. One pile's your bet, and the other pile's your bank. It's been a long night, Greg, and this is what we're playing for right now.
It has been a long night. I'll tell you that right now.
This is the grand finale, my friend.
You ready to do this?
Are you?
Yes, I am.
All right.
Here we go. $25,000. Wow. The hand closest to 21 without going over wins. Here we go. Nice and slow.
Thank you, Chris.
The dealer has an ace. It's either 1 or an 11.
Let's do this.
How you feeling? How you feeling about that ace?
It doesn't scare me. She ain't got 21. I can beat her. You know what I mean? It's an ace. I'm not worried about it.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Does that ace concern you?
Doesn't concern me.
Doesn't concern me either.
Let's see what you have in your first card. We got a jack.
Are you ready for an ace? Are you ready for an ace, baby?
Let's talk
ace.
Let's
talk ace. Let's talk ace. You ready?
I'm ready.
Nice, first card nice is jack. Nice picture would be nice.
Second card. An 8. We have 18. That's a strong hand.
We gotta hope she has a 6 or a 7.
That's right.
You ready to do this, Chris?
Absolutely.
Let's see what you do.
You will take $25,000 of your winnings and bet it on a single hand of blackjack. We have 18. That's a strong hand.
We gotta hope she has a 6 or a 7.
That's right.
You ready to do this, Chris?
Absolutely.
Let's do what you do.
Oh, it's a 3 or a 13.
How about a 10, Chris? Even a 4, we'll take a 4. Ooh, 12. Give me that 10.
18.
It's a push.
15. It's a push. It's a push. It's a push. 18. We're going again.
Thank you,
she shows
you, Chris.
A queen.
Well, once again, I got to assume 20, so you're going to make this tough on me, aren't you?
Blackjack's never easy.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready, brother. All right.
Greg, let's flip the first card. He's got a 7. 7, first card. She's showing a queen.
Come on, man.
Give me that 4.
Come on. Give me that 4.
Jack, 17. He's showing 17. How do you feel about that 17 versus a queen?
Doesn't scare me.
Ready to see what it is?
Feel, yeah.
$25,000.
Chris told me she'd be good to me, so let's see.
Okay, go ahead. She got 2 queens. That's it. He lost, but he won $25,000 tonight.
those with the guts.
All right, let's do this.
Win the glory. Fear Factor. Back-to-back episodes. Continue next. Only on Chill.
Scare Tactics. Back-to-back episodes. Tomorrow starting at 7. Only on Chiller. Scary good.